This is Kinsey and Ella from the Basham Sisters, and today we're going to be making a backpack. So yeah, I'm going to show you an example of what we all have made. It's in my invention box. So yeah. This is a backpack. It has straps, as any backpack would have. And right here it has like a little area where you can put your stuff. And yeah, and on the back you can have like a decoration. Ella drew two arms. So yeah, let's put that back in my invention box. So what you're going to need for this is 2 to 3 pieces of paper. And then it can be practice paper, construction paper, any kind of like paper. And also you're going to need a stapler. And some scissors. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, let's get into it. So first, you are going to get your piece of paper and you're going to cut out a line, then another line for straps. And I would make them a little bit wide, so you can actually fit them on your arms. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to make it really big. So I'm going to cut two big pieces of paper, and I'm going to staple them together so like me and Ella can wear it without it ripping, and I have to staple it back together again. As you can see, I pretty much got 2 sheets of paper. Now I'm going to put one on top of the other. They're going to overlap a little bit. Then I'm going to staple one side, then the other. It's going to put that. So it's really wide, so you don't, like, yeah. And then you're going to do the same thing with the rest of your paper. You might need 4 for this experiment. I do, probably, because I'm doing, like, two straps, but pretty much 4 straps for each. And I'm kind of like using construction paper and like a notebook piece of paper. So
okay,
like
I don't think
the holes are going to need to be left over. You can throw that in the trash, whatever you want to do with it. So I got 2 more pieces of paper. And I'm going to overlap them. I'm not going to overlap them that much because like then, you know, it's going to be a little bit shorter than 1. So yeah. And the reason why I'm so good is because I've been practicing this until I was making a chair. So yeah. And now I am going to take 1 piece of paper. Now I'm going to cut out the holes. The little piece of where the holes are. Because I don't want holes on the backpack. Because that looks kind of weird. As you can staple the backpack inside of like this, gonna look like that. And again, you can use whatever it was there, or you can just throw it away. So yeah, and then you are gonna get your backpack right here. And, well, like the sheet of it. And then I would like put it right there. Then staple it. It's hard to get it lined up whenever you're, like you have it lined up perfectly, and then when you try to staple it, it like clicks up, if that makes sense. Then look like that, and then you're gonna come over here to the other side, put the end of the strap over here, and try to make it at the very edge. Not where it will rip, but where, like, you can have more room for the, you know, the old straps. As you can see, it's looking pretty good. I feel like Ella can fit that on. Looks like a little 0. But don't worry, this is not going to help it's going to turn out, because we're going to have some details.
Are we going to color it?
Yeah, we're going to color it. Maybe not on the video, because, like, that'll take a little bit too long. Then I'm going to do the same thing. Y'all can skip through the video right now because I'm just doing the same thing over and over. But I'm not going to stop and have to put it through fast forward because that's going to waste our time, so I'm just doing this really quick. So yeah. And then I got two of them. Oh no! I put it on the wrong side. That's terrible. Now I have to rip it, guys. Don't do that at home. Then you're like ruining it. Alright.
Good thing this one's on the right side.
Mm-hmm, yeah, both of them on the wrong side.
You have to rip the whole side.
Then I have it like that. As you can see, Ella can probably put it on right now.
Yeah.
But I'm not gonna do that.
That was
okay, then we're gonna go inside of the we're gonna put the straps inside and go to the inside.
Why do we have to put straps?
So you can put it over your arms. No, like a real backpack, they go over your arms, that way it will stay on your back. That's why you need the straps. She doesn't get it. Alright. So then we are going to, again, cut off the lines.
Get off of my paper. Are we making another one?
No. It's part of the backpack where you can put stuff in it. So I would do this, like a wide one, but don't stop at the very ending, somewhere like that. And then come over here and cut it through and then stop it like that. Like that. And now I'm going to draw a smaller piece like this, so I can just cut that. And then we are going to take this piece,
a big here, staple it.
We're going to take this piece, the bigger piece that we had to cut it out from our other use. Alright, then you're going to put it in the middle and you're stapling it all around. That's just smart.
Oh.
I know.
Look at this side.
I know, I'm coming. It's kind of crooked, but that's okay. And like if there's holes where you could, your stuff could fall out, I would push it up with staples too. It's like you don't want stuff falling out of like your paper backpack. And don't forget to put like two or three staples at the bottom, because like stuff could fall out very easily. And then we have like this little area where you can slip stuff in. And then just like that. Or you just slip stuff in and let it fall out. Just like that. And then you can decorate it.
Mm-hmm.
What I would do is put like a little like thing around like a normal thing is so you can hang it up, which I think that's what we should do with the whole paper. So, but you know, recycling.
Could you do that tonight?
I'll give this one to you.
I get to decorate it.
So like that.
Yeah, that could be my backpack. Like whenever we're playing school, that could be my backpack.
Yeah, I can see my school a lot. Like that.
Yeah, can I?
Alright, let's see if Ella can fit it on. But first, I'm going to take this back here. We're going to have like that. Which you can do. That's not really necessary.
Remember when Dad do I play?
Okay, let's put this on her.
Okay. Wait, I think it's the wrong side.
shows.
Because the bottom's right here.
Yeah, that's where you put your stuff in.
Okay. I like it a lot. Okay, over here.
Don't put it on like a real backpack like that.
Ooh, I have it on.
Yes, sir. Okay, get down on it. Like that.
Take it off of
it. Oh, don't do that. You're going
to
rip it.
And I'm going to show you how like to hang it up. Like, you can hang it up right there.
And I want to show everybody something.
Now to decorate it.
Wait, not yet. After the video, you can.
Guys, maybe you don't want us to watch it decorate it because it's going to take too long.
Yeah, they might not want to watch it because it's going to take a long time. So this is my new creation. Let's put it in the creation box,
but
and then later Ella can decorate it.
Can we buy whatever we decorate
it? Later.
So that's the end of this video. Bye!